The energy from a direct or indirect force can travel along the axis of a bone, resulting in a twisting force injury to the bone, muscles, or joints. A common example is injury to the medial collateral ligament, or MCL, on the inside aspect of the knee joint, which is easily damaged in the event of the lower leg twisting outwards relative to the thigh.